the top point five, but that's giving up until 4:30. Decorate. And it is sure that Jimmy's dead, it's going to be volume down to 5:06.
Thank you. Nice and bold, nice jump out, no problems there at all. So just two more fences to go for James Adams, number 217. And we have a new starter, number 164, Michelle Chalmers, riding Donahoe Princess. Michelle has a very good dressage score, 25.5. And she's over the first two fences, no problems at all. So just one more fence to go for number 217, that's James Adams. And number 217, James Adams, over the last fence and boldly on to the finish. So number 164, that's Donahoe Princess, over the corner fence, fence 6, going on strongly now towards the chestnut limb, sponsored by Musselburgh Racecourse. And making good progress at the bottom side of the course is number 165, Ellen Cameron. Over fence 15 she goes, that's the water trough, sponsored by Woodlands Equine. And we have a new starter about to start, number 211, that's Kate Latimer, riding Green Gares Foxtrot. It has a dressage score of 38, but unfortunately 60.
So number 164, Michelle Carmen, number 6570, getting over it.
Second in the section was Michelle Chalmers, also on 31.5, riding Donahoe Princess. And third is Wendy Cochran, riding Kirkton Hugo.